New York City weather channels begin their reports in Central Park every day. This is because meteorological observations, like temperature, wind, and rainfall, have been collected in the park for over 100 years. In recognition of its long-term meteorological observations, the World Meteorological Organization has awarded the Central Park Conservancy with an official designation as a Centennial Observing Station.